Hi everybody, my name is Jordi Drieman. I'm the 3D application specialist at Mimaker Europe. In this tutorial of today, I'm going to show you how to combine colored and clear 3D objects in one print.
To prepare the data, I'm using Materialize Magix. It's not necessary to use this, any other 3D preparation software will do the job. As you can see, this bottle is having a shape of a handlebar. It's a funky beer bottle. And inside the outer shell, there are two labels, a big label and a small label. So what we first going to do, we're going to separate all those shells as a separate part. In a later stage, we can assign color or a clear material to it. Let's first separate the outer shell. In this case, it's the glass of the bottle. We give it a nice name, glass, and we need to print it in clear. As you can see here, we have the two labels. We're gonna also separate them. At first, the big label. Label big, and we're gonna print it in color. This one we can also rename it to label small and say that it also needs to be printed in color. Now let's check if the models are correct and if there are any data errors. First start small label. We do the fix wizard. No problems here. The big label. Small overlapping here, so let's fix that. And it's already done right now. We're gonna also check the glass. It looks good. No errors there. So right now we can proceed with applying the textures to the labels. So let's start with the big label. We first need to select the surface where we want to apply the label. Now open the texture file. As you can see here, we need to stretch and align the image better, because otherwise we get not that nice result. So let's first stretch the image. It needs to be a little bit bigger and a little bit wider, and now we can align it. Let's move it a little bit down and a little bit to the left. It's still not big enough. Now it looks really good. Let's proceed with the small label. Also here, we need to select the surface where we want to apply the texture. As you can see right now, I selected a little bit too much, so I need to deselect it. Materialize Magix Essentials is having all the tools needed to do that. So right now, I'm ready to apply the texture. I take the small label. And as you can see here, I also need to stretch it to cover the whole area. A Let's enlarge it a little bit more. Move it a little bit down. Okay, let's proceed. As you can see right now, the labels are ready. But I'm not into the gray backside of the label. So I first will select a nice color. I can do it with the picker. Let's go for the red that's already in the label. Select the shells and color them. And as you can see right now, the backside is also colored. When I enable the glass outer surface or the outer shell, it's not in clear. So what I can do, I can make it translucent to get a better idea of the end result. Now I'm ready to go over to Mimaki 3D Link and arrange this model on the build table so we can start the 3D print. Let's first save the three files. Make a new folder. And save the files in that folder. So right now we are done with Materialize Magics and we prepared the files for Mimaki 3D Link. Let's start Mimaki 3D Link. In Mimaki 3D Link, we can load the 3D bear model. We're going to select the three parts, the label, the glass, and the big label. And we're going to group them. Once we've done that, we can proceed. As you can see here, the outer surface isn't having any color, but that's on purpose because we want to have the outer surface printed in clear. So I changed the color mode to clear. If you're going to print this beer bottle in this way, it's really inefficient and the print job will take many hours. So let's rotate it and align it on the table. And as you can see, the labels are nicely fitted inside the model in color. What we also can do, we can copy this model and assign a translucent color for the glass material. I will change the color mode to skeleton and pick a color from our color board. Select it. And adjust it so it will be printed in green. I will center the models a little bit on the table, like that. I want to know how much time this print job will take, so I will calculate the estimate. As you can see right here, it will take 7 hours and 28 minutes to print two of these bottles. Let's send this job to our 3D printer by pressing Issue Modeling Job. And let's go over to our 3D printer to start it. Let's take it real soon. You know we got what you need, baby. So take it, move along. I said we got what you need, honey.
come back.